A child is the gem of their family, and that is no different here. But this mother is grieving over the fact that her baby girl is not in good health. Lynette Rollins is the mother of 2-year-old Daniela Gray, who has a hole in her heart and spinal deficiency that is preventing her from walking and speaking.
As a mother duty, and I gotta try take care of she, because I can't leave she with nobody. I gotta stay and look after she by myself.
While pregnant, Rollins said she did not experience any complications, but a few months after giving birth, her daughter became seriously ill. After taking her to the doctor, she was informed of Daniela's life-threatening complications.
Like medical help, like finance, like help made me like forget to go to the clinic. Remember, they just call me every month to the clinic. Well, they just call me every week. I tell them I can't make it every week. Then give me month. Now then I said then give me every 3 months to care of to the clinic. Sometimes I don't go because I don't have money. I just skip the clinic.
When this newscast visited the family at their number 51 village home, the toddler was all smiles. Her mother, who stays at home to care for her, said it has been a struggle for their family to get by.
No, she didn't say nothing. She ain't talking. She didn't say nothing. Just like you see she there down there. She would lay down and roll and try to hold on and stand up and them kind of thing. But me just gotta know like when she hungry, let's feed her every 3 hours. Because remember, she can't see if she's hungry or not, or if someone hurting she. So I just gotta do that.
She explained that raising her 4 children was no walk in the park, and it is even more painful to see her youngest child suffer this much. The mother is hoping to get proper medical care for her daughter so that she can live as normal as possible. Persons who would like to help the family can call 667-9873.